California's San Joaquin Valley is known for two soil types. To the west are poor quality soils full of minerals left by ancient seas. To the east are productive soils ideal for agriculture. But minerals like selenium in the western soils can run off and harm fish and birds. So scientists with the U.S. Department of Agriculture are testing plants that can remove these toxins.
It's a natural process of using plants and using the microbes that live with those plants. And so using plants and microbes, I can clean the soil of selenium.
Among the promising plants is the prickly pear cactus. Scientists with the USDA's Agricultural Research Service in Parlier, California, are testing several crops that can thrive in poor conditions.
I start in the greenhouse with contaminated soil in the greenhouse pots. If they pass there, then they come to the microplots, which contains the same contaminated soil here. And then if they survive here, I see that they perform well and take up the selenium. Then I take them out to the real world.
While selenium can be bad for the environment, it's an essential nutrient for animals and humans. So ARS scientists are testing plants like cactus and other crops for their ability to absorb selenium in the soil. The scientists are also exploring cactus as a potential biofuel source to offer farmers an alternative income source.
So we would be using bad soil, producing something that had a useful commodity and something very green, environmental friendly, biofuel.
Cactus-powered transportation and equipment may be a reality in the near future. For the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Pat O'Leary.